Albans police are investigating after a body was found in the Kanawha River. The call came in just after 6 of a body at Roadside Park near the boat ramp. No other details have been released and the investigation is ongoing. We'll keep you updated on our 13 News mobile app.